morning. I made a video not too long ago called An Old Man's Advice. Wow. Looking at me, it looks like I need to trim my beard a little bit. But I received several requests to continue on with that, and so I've decided to share a little bit about myself and my life and my hardships and my successes with you.
From the past I realize, from